Hi, I'm Kieran. This is
Andrew
and
Jodi,
and we're here today to open these stunning little things that are called boxes.
Wow!
So today we're opening these mystery boxes. We bought them 12 months ago, but we were going to do a video 12 months ago. But you know how it goes. The world is as it is. So we've got the $9.99 knockout boxes from HMV, another $9.99 box from HMV, and finally the bumper box, which is $24.99. Now apparently these have $24.99 Amazon value inside. We'll see. We're going to check that. What do you think?
Yeah, I don't know about that.
This one, does it say? It does. Apparently this is 25 as well, and this one should be. There's no actual amount of how much is going to be on this.
The price is also a mystery.
Double mystery.
Okay, well, it says $24.99. We'll work out how much is in that as well. Okay, so we're going to open these. Which one should we start
boxes.
With? What do you think?
We're going to start
with
red or blue.
We're going to start red or blue first. You two move there. Red or blue?
Take a pick. Red.
Red.
Red. Red. I think blue. Okay, we'll have red. We'll open red. Right. Are we ready?
Are we?
What do we think we're getting in here?
Well, hopefully at least 5 items.
Well, at least 5 items, yeah.
I'm hoping for a Dragon Ball.
You want a Dragon Ball?
Yeah.
Bring that to Goku.
No, in my pocket.
Right. Let's have a look at this.
Wasn't expecting that.
What?
Wasn't expecting it to work.
You were expecting it to work. It's a 9 to 10 to everything. Put that there. Alright, so in here, are we ready?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, drum roll. Drum roll, people. Okay. In here.
We have.
Oh!
Socks.
Ooh.
Oh, well, the socks.
I think my grandma.
Let's have a look here. So, in here, we appear to have.
Nice.
Deadpool socks.
Who already Deadpool? Worth £10.
Deadpool socks.
Oh.
Archer.
Ooh.
Archer classic figure.
Dibs.
And a Walking Dead figure. Which, well, let's see. That's
what?
Shane.
Shane.
Oh, I've never actually watched Walking
Shane.
Dead. Who's Shane?
He dies first season.
You can put him back in the box.
Oh, spoilers. Come on.
Bye.
I haven't seen this.
How has no one seen this?
I've seen it.
I kind of got. Well, when Walking Dead came out, I kind of had enough of zombies.
How can you have enough of zombies?
You know, there have been loads. I think Land of the Dead had come out just before as well.
Mm-hmm. What's that?
And then, you've not seen Land of the Dead?
No.
It's the other George
Romero. Walking Dead.
It's the other George Romero one. So, yeah. Oh, there's more in here, actually. Oh, I missed that.
Anyway, he's a bad egg.
Just hidden at the bottom. We've got these. So that it. Oh.
Oh.
How fitting.
I think I know who this is for. This is for Paddy, who's behind the camera.
Mm. Black. Action.
And I think. And it's a Star Wars Clone War pen.
Nice.
I mean, let's see, we've got your pen there. Ah, you're a Star Wars fan.
I am.
Actually, are you a Star Wars fan?
Not anymore.
Oh,
no.
I used to be, but you know.
Actually, I got my son to
took
watch.
Took a dive.
I got Ollie to watch Phantom Menace the other day. He absolutely loved it.
That's when it was.
It is aimed at young children. It's not an adult film. I watched it when I was, 12 when it came out. And I was there going, what the hell is this? Seriously. I was like, where's Vader? I want Vader. Anyway. Alright, so that's box one. Shall we have a look at these? Let's see.
Let's have a good look.
Let's put that down there. Ah! So, socks. Who likes socks?
Everybody likes socks.
They're alright, I guess.
Right, so we've got our Deadpool socks. Let's put them in Deadpool. You can sit there. Does anyone watch Archer?
I haven't.
Yes.
No,
You're an Archer fan. Alright. I'll let you do the honors.
Oh, I'm going to need the rusty knife.
It's blunt, but it's not rusty.
The tetanus.
Are you over 17? It does say over 17.
Barely.
Are you over 17?
Just about. Just
it's
about.
Not a toy. It is a collectible.
Oh dear. Well, I couldn't. Okay, here we go.
Do you want me to do that?
No,
just your child. You might want to see the other side as well. So it looks like it opens.
Tetanus.
Let's see, what's in this?
Oh yeah, let's see how this... There you go. Oh!
Okay, that is pretty cool.
Very nice.
Should we open him up?
Come on!
What's the point of keeping him in the box?
No longer collectible now.
Oh dear, it's no longer... Do you not want it to look cool on your shelf? Okay, I mean, to be fair, that is pretty cool. Look at this guy.
Is there a stand?
There is a stand. Definitely got the stand out. It's not coming out. There we go. Seriously, how the hell does that go on?
Spread his legs.
Spread his legs.
Yeah, you do have to spread.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, he's got his ring. He's and he's in. Oh, it's tight.
Oh, right, okay. I'm abusing Mr. Archer.
I did you mind. Just because I said it's tight. Oh. Just because I said it's tight. I mean, seriously.
This press box is a win?
Yeah. Oh, I don't know. I'm not overly impressed.
Archer's right there.
Okay, you're impressed.
I like the socks.
You like the socks. Right, should we see, we can't forget the Clone Wars 25 pence pen. it does feel kind of costly.
A quid.
Does it work?
Actually, that's a good question. Let's find out.
Boxing
it.
I thought you were just going to draw on yourself.
Yeah, I could draw on myself if you want me to. I will draw on myself.
Some whiskers.
Whiskers?
Yeah. No, I'm kidding.
Right, what's on my draw? What am I drawing?
Testing.
Alright. And the pen works.
Yes.
We've got a test. It's a blue pen.
God damn it.
Beautiful.
So yeah, there's box one.
So,
or do we have
how
to,
much
actually,
do we think everything's at, worth?
We haven't really looked at it, have we? Oof. What do we think?
15 quid.
Actually, how much do we think this is?
The entire.
No, how much do you say that is?
15 quid.
Maybe like 10.
Well, to be fair. Is Shady died in the first season, didn't he?
spoilers!
He died in the first season. Okay, yeah. I'm going to point out.
He had a tumble.
Okay, over 6 months, I think, is the thing for spoilers. If it's been going for over 6 months, I don't think it's a spoiler if you're going
to
watch
someone's
it.
Someone's just waiting for the whole thing to end before they watch the movie.
Has it all ended?
No.
Oh, fucking hell, really?
No.
Okay. Oh, it hasn't all. Okay.
It's the last season now.
Oh, is it the last season? Okay. Yeah. But yeah, it's been long enough. It's not
it's
really
been
a spoiler,
very long,
is it?
Very,
but
very
yeah,
long
so
time.
I'd say about tenner.
We'll go tenner.
Tenner?
Yeah.
Tenner? Okay, so okay, basically, so that's already paid for the box.
Ten. Socks, guys.
Socks. $3.99?
Yeah.
$3.99?
Solid 4 quid. Yeah, $3.99. We'll go 4 quid, we'll round it up. So we're thinking 10, 14. Archer.
Oof, priceless.
To be fair, it's not a bad model. It's
12.
Quite detailed.
12 quid?
Yeah. 12. I think he's probably more than the Walking Dead one.
Obviously. Bloody shame.
And the pen's like a quid at most.
So
we're thinking it's worth about 20. That's about 25 quid.
Mm.
Well, average. Now, should we look it up? Right, so how much are these? We'll use the box. So, what have we got first? We've got Deadpool. We'll start with the Deadpool socks.
Okay.
So, Deadpool socks. Let's find out.
Yeah.
3 quid.
Phones out, people.
Phones out.
Phones out. We need to look at this. I'm not looking at it all up on my own. So, Deadpool socks. How
Bio
much?
World. Deadpool.
Thank you. These are worth, if I can find them. Oh, look, there they are. $6.99.
Oh!
Seriously,
$6.99. Raging in the morning.
No, that's $6.99. We're doing okay here.
$6.99 for Deadpool sucks.
apparently, they're an exclusive. It says on Amazon, they say exclusive Deadpool Stripe men's crew half, calf, whatever. Anyway. So, next, we've got the Archer. Have you looked up? You
know, am I still turning?
Your phone's turned off. Okay, we'll go on to you. If you want to see Walking Dead, go for Shane.
I've had a search for the Archer one.
What? Oh, you've searched the Archer. Is it on Amazon?
On eBay at the minute. Are you going on Amazon?
We're going to Amazon because that's what it says on here. Amazon market, Amazon value.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. How much
$7.49
US dollars. So what's that in?
The exchange rate's gonna batter that.
Yeah. Well, no, actually, we're not doing well at the moment.
Better than that.
USD to GBP, it is £6.50.
Damn, we are.
It's only £6.50. I would have thought it'd be more than that. Ooh. I'm quite surprised. Gosh. So that's £6.50 for Archer.
So you tell me Shane is worth more than Archer?
Oh. Absolutely.
Well, it's Eagle Moss, actually. Eagle Moss closed this year. It went bankrupt, so you won't get those figures anymore.
It's because of Shane.
You think it's all Shane?
It's all because of Shane.
I've got a full collection of the Dark Knight graphic novels from Eagle Moss. I got them each week. I haven't opened most of them. I'm just sort of sitting there going, I'm going to read them eventually.
Some money and all.
They might be, or I'll get half the amount I pay for it. That's usually the way it goes. I'll make money or I'll lose f***ing loads. It's one or the other.
Looks like it might be about 15.
Have they not got the Shane?
That's Shane there, but...
Ah, that's the same one.
That's the same one.
Yeah, that's $14.99 for Shane.
$14.99.
What are we missing? Yeah. The pen.
The pen.
The pen. Well, it's a Clone Wars pen. It's not.
Okay, here we go. Clone Wars pen. Goodness gracious, here we go. What?
Clone Wars pen. No, it's not those. It's the pen.
Yeah, it's a pop pen.
You put Clone Wars.
Yeah, Clone Wars pen.
Let's try this.
This pen is so forgettable.
It is.
£2.50.
Let's see if there's anything equivalent. Is there anything equivalent on here? And why has Amazon just disappeared from the phone? It's got a spot. Should we try scanning the barcode? See if that does anything.
Scan it.
Sure.
Actually, does it have an option? Ah, Amazon lens. Let's see if this does it. I've never done this before. Searching.
It's
going to
find the tablecloth.
Yeah, it's going to find the tablecloth. We're just going to get bang on the screen. Oh, it couldn't find a match.
Ooh.
It doesn't seem to have it.
I can't find it either.
They're distancing themselves from it. That's what it is.
Let's put ballpoint. Nope. Star Wars?
Priceless.
Now, when did the last Clone Wars come out? Or last anything to do with the final season?
Two years
ago?
Maybe
2 or 3 years ago.
What, a different colour?
Final season.
Oh, that's a very similar one. Oh, actually, yes, we've got a similar one here. They're $3.99.
Damn.
Cool. I wouldn't pay $3.99 for it, but $3.99.
Oh, dig it free.
Is that? Oh, whoa, we're forgetting. Our directors.
Oh.
How much is the director?
We're gonna need that back.
Action.
What do you call it? Is it
a clapperboard?
A clapperboard.
Yeah, no.
Clapperboard keychain.
We could try clapperboard. We all want a clapperboard, don't we?
No, thanks.
Oh no, there. Hang on.
Ugh,
40 odd.
Oh no, sorry. That's for 36 of them. 36 of these. Yeah, so we were like, so it's saying here £40.95 for
Jesus.
But that's 36 of them. So 36, 40, 98, A calculator out here. So it's £1.14. We'll round up. £1.14 for that. So,
you know, I think it's worth more than the pen.
To be fair, yeah, I'd pay more for that. Yeah. That is way cooler than this pen. Although this has Disney Star Wars branding, doesn't it?
Ugh, even less so.
So, you know, you've got the Disney juggernaut to deal with there. Whereas this is just, it's simple.
And effective.
Yeah. I think Paddy here is going to absolutely love this. It's going on his shelf. Anytime we film something, he's going to be like, action? We'll pass it back. Right, so there's okay. Box one. So our total for this box
is.
You know, someone else could do this.
Forever to do the maths now. I'm going to lose a finger.
We'll see how long you can do this for.
No!
And the grand total for the box is. Wow. £33.61.
Whoa!
So.
Wow. You think the prices could have gone up over the time?
They could have gone up. But, yeah. Well, it's been 12 months. It's been a. Well, everyone knows what's happened this year.
It's been a hard time.
Prices are going up. So maybe it was. Last year it was about 25 quid. But. 33 quid? We've made a profit there.
Yes.
We're all happy.
Win.
Excellent.